I'm Hugh.
And I have no entrance for today.
Our lovely friend Helen tagged us in the British tag, which was originally started by Sammy from the Beauty Crush channel. So we thought we'd answer the tag questions for you.
I'm wearing a Hogwarts t-shirt.
I'm not. How many cups of tea do you have a day?
I think that's a really personal question, actually.
Enough. Oh my god, Karen, you don't just ask someone how much tea they drink. Except I drink green tea and 3 times a day. Favourite part of your roast?
My favourite part of my roast is the little wieners in blankets.
No, not in blankets, in the hole. I like to... In the UK, I don't know if you have this in the rest of the world, we have Toad in the Hole, which is a Yorkshire pudding, which is basically a pancake that's risen with little wieners in it. What is that?
It's lamb chops in batter, like Yorkshire.
I can hear my tea.
What do you contribute? What is your favourite Dunkin' biscuit? Oh no, I'm panicking. Oh crap. three, two, one. Bourbon.
Hobnob.
Why would you dunk a bourbon?
I panicked and went for the biscuit that's always in stock. They can't stand up to anything as it is, so let's dunk it in tea and let it dissolve
with
into
my second
a dirty
choice.
Mulch at the bottom of our cup. No.
A bourbon biscuit.
But no. You know, you just wouldn't do it. Like, you wouldn't dunk a custard cream.
He would.
Silly.
Favourite quintessentially British pastime?
Playing cricket with the lads. And followed by a round of golf and rounders.
I like a good game of tennis. I walk my dog at the same time. Oh, and then I get fish and chips. Pit, pit, cheerio.
Oh wait, yeah, a fish and chips are pastime.
Tea. Favourite word? I like things like flannel and tipple.
Or
and rascal.
Rascal, that's a good word.
Or
rascal.
Or jiffy.
Vagina.
Cockney rhyming slang.
Uh-huh.
Apples and pears. You.
That's the actual, I don't know any.
Dad!
Okay, what do you want?
What's some Cockney slang?
Apples and pears.
Done that. You're useless, you can go now.
Thank you.
Too late, moved on now.
Is that the
what would you.
Is that the s?
No, it's
it. Oh, what is it?
It's
no, what is the first?
Cockney
bee. What's your favourite sweet?
Rhubarb and custard.
No, it's not. Mine's
I love
the cherries.
The cherries
you get in Haribo.
Rhubarb and custard. I love a good rhubarb. I love a lemon sherbet. I love a toot sweet.
What would your pub be called, mate? The tube of you.
Mine would be the white fox.
Mine would be the righteous stag.
Mine would be the tits.
Mine would be the throtney bit. Who is your number one British person?
Me.
Three, two, one.
Steve Richard Fry. Branson.
What?
He's rich.
Favourite shop or restaurant?
3, 2, 1,
Nando's.
McDonald's.
What?
I said Nando's because that was like the most, everyone's like, oh, Nando's, Britain, Nando's.
Alright, 3, 2, 1,
Nando's.
Shop. Wait, we do a shop.
3, 2, 1,
Sainsbury's.
Okay, so.
What British song first pops into your head?
3, 2, 1,
Spice
Girls.
Right now. Thank you very much.
2, 1,
Spice
Come
up your
Barbie,
life.
Let's go party.
Alright. Marmite.
Yes.
No.
On everything, all of the time.
Some people love it, some people hate it. I just don't like it in general, but I have it sometimes.
Marmite for me is a way of life and
That was our British tag. Thank you very much to the lovely Helen for tagging
us. We hope you liked it, and don't forget to check out Helen's video.
We are tagging some people too. All their links are below, and we will see you again on Tuesday.
Follow us on Twitter and on Instagram, and whilst you're around, subscribe.
Bye!
Can you trust me? 3, 2, 1. Spice Girls.
Right now. Thank you very much. I need someone with a human touch.